Indian Navy is likely to test the K-4 submarine-launched ballistic missile on its east coast, and this test will be launched from October 23rd to October 25th. Indian Navy has also issued a notice to airmen NOTAM on its east coast for this period of experimental flight trial. A notice to airmen is a notice filed with an aviation authority to alert aircraft pilots of potential hazards along a flight route or at a location that could affect the safety of the flight. These missiles are developed by DRDO to arm the Arihant class submarines. It is reported that on March 7, 2016, the K-4 missile was successfully tested from a submerged platform in the Bay of Bengal. However, there was no official confirmation on this reported missile test. In the second trial from the INS Arihant in 2017, there were some issues with the electronics of the missile system and this test run was failed. Just to give a quick intro on the submarine, the Arihant class submarine is a class of nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines being developed for the Indian Navy. They were developed under the 90,000 crore Advanced Technology Vessel project to design and build the nuclear-powered submarines. And Arihant is the first ballistic missile submarine to have been built by India. So coming to the missile, the K-4 missile is a nuclear-capable intermediate-range submarine-launched ballistic missile which was developed by Defense Research and Development Organization, also known as DRDO. This missile has a maximum range of about 3,500 km. And the range comparable to Agni 3 is with major length reduction from 17 meters to 12 meters. The K-4 missile can carry a warhead weighing up to 2 tons and is powered by solid rocket propellant. DRDO also stated that the aim of the missile was to achieve a high accuracy. So this was a quick update on Indian Navy's plan on testing the K-4 missile. I'll upload another video with a new defense update. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button for daily video uploads. Also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section for any suggestions or feedback. Thank you.